Ready?
Yeah.
Right. Elvis weekend 2012, we got a Cardiff City fan against the Swansea fan. Now then, boys, what?
Just a second, boys. This is Gareth Bedo, you're on the beach in football. What's your name,
bud? Hi, my name is Ian Bowden, and I'm a Swansea City supporter. I don't like Brendan Rodgers anymore.
Unlucky,
right? He doesn't like Brendan Rodgers. Alright?
What's the problem with Brendan Rodgers then?
Well, at the end of the day, right, a couple of months ago, before he left for Liverpool, he turned around and he said, I love Swansea, he said, what a fantastic place to live. And all of a sudden, he fucked off for money, bigger money, and he took the fucking backing trough with him as well. Not happy with us.
Unlucky, son, he obviously went to a better team, obviously.
What I'm trying to do here now is snap this young man out of the universe. I'm going to convert him to a Cardiff City fan. What I'm going to do is bring Melvin out from backstage. Melvin?
I don't think we'll be able to convert me, Melvin.
I don't think so, either.
And another thing, fuck Brendan Rodgers. Roberto Martinez done the same fucking thing as well, didn't he?
This is correct. But if you only convert it over to the...
It's the right side, isn't it, Gareth Bedo?
I got a question for you.
It's not the Blues, the Moors.
Why did City get rid of fucking Dave Jones? He was a tremendous.
Well, obviously he wasn't good enough, was he?
Of course he was.
No way, no way, not a chance. No, no.
He was a cracking manager. I will comment on our debate, but he liked to tickle kids, and I have no place for that.
So what's your answer to that, please?
Well, he must. I think Brendan Rodgers is his fucking next door neighbour, doesn't
it? Come on, Gav, what have you got to say about that, mate?
I have no reply to
that one. I'm fucking Roberto Martinez.
Yeah, so how do you think you're going to do in the Premiership, then? Do you think you deserve the Premiership?
I think we will struggle to fucking stay up this year.
Are you sure now?
Yeah.
What do you think, Mr. Bedo? Do you think Cardiff are going to make it through to the Championship and progress on then to the Premiership?
Well, I would like to stay on the optimistic side, young Galvin, but...
I'd like to see Cardiff City go up.
Nah, you're lying, man. Don't give me that crap, man.
Just for the reason of having another few derbies, like, you know?
Yeah.
Local derbies. I'd like to see that happen in the Premiership.
Are you sure now?
I got no grudge against Cardiff City. I'm a fucking 54-year-old man, chilling out.
What do you think of that, Mr. Bedmeister?
I hope he's right.
There was people...
What's your comments, please, Mucker? Come on, Melvin Brown, get him down. I'd just like to close this interview by saying good luck to Swansea, hope we don't make it this year, and Cardiff all the way, thank you.
Gareth, nice talking to you, Gareth.
Nice talking to you.